Breaking news into the WBZ newsroom. A four-year-old found unresponsive in a pool in Brookline has drowned. This is at a home on Prescott Street. Police say adults at that home were performing CPR with the help of a dispatcher. The child was rushed to Boston Children's Hospital but did not survive. The district attorney's office is investigating, but an initial investigation shows that parents were on hand and multiple children were in the pool.